arriving in a few moments now. Get ready.
Not what I expected. Your father used to tell me about a little girl that rode elephants and climbed mountains.
I still do.
I'm very anxious to see him.
He's very sick. He's not the man you knew. Don't be too shocked at how he looks.
It's been a long time, my dear friend.
Too long.
We had good times together in Africa.
We'll have them again.
Please.
Let me tell him, Father. Did you see the dam on your flight?
Yes.
It's nearly completed. In 3 weeks, they'll open the floodgates. Miles of jungle will be flooded. This was once my father's land. He turned it into an animal sanctuary.
I wanted to give them a home where they could live without fear of being hunted. Now they will all be drowned.
The largest herd of elephants in all India.
Why don't you just drive them out?
We've tried, but the herd's being led by a rogue elephant, and people are afraid.
How many elephants are there?
Over 300.
That's something to be afraid of.
Yes? Mr. O'Hara's waiting to see us. He's the engineer who's building the dam.
Talk to him. I know if anyone can save my animals, it's you.
I'll try.